eat and you cling to your papers and pens way until you